Well, construction on the new home for the Memorial Children's Hospital taking another step forward, new at 6. Crews raised the final beam into place today. Work started in the hospital last July. The building is on target to open early next spring. Exterior walls are not up yet, but crews expect the hospital to be fully enclosed by the end of May. Then the work will start on the inside. The hospital also celebrating reaching the $11 million mark in donations.